As the Emperor's spies told it, Ceri had beached Novigrad. A lone attempt to find her in the North's largest city would certainly fail. But Geralt had friends he could count on. The Witcher decided to contact Triss Merigold.
Wouldn't know where me parrot is, would ya?
I've been cranky since morning.
Pam, 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 pam.
Duty calls?
Mug like that won't get you a copper. Got to be elegant like me.
These are foul practices. Stop at once.
Dancing on a scaffold.
What's happened here? Some sort of blasted vendetta.
My lord, we don't
A beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. A horse fiend. Folk done went mad. Lunged at each other. murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've trouble drawing any sense from their canting. Should give him a taste of the whip to bring him in line, cause...
My lord, tis what they said too, about the mare, meaning... That is the forest's dark ghost.
Who claimed so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village in the swamp. Some lass was leading them, asking after her mother.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Agreed.
I'll gather my men. Fall in with the swamp to cross and our cursed crown. Flowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants.
You... So you're still alive? You sure there's not wrong with you?
Where is everybody? What happened here?
There ain't no everybody. Everybody cut everybody else down. Brother lunged at brother, son at father.
What? What are you saying?
A black mare came. Reared up over there by that hut and then the madness started. Took a hold of folk. Mothers carrying babes suddenly smashed them against stumps and... The horror. Me tongue don't want to say what my eyes have seen. And me mind hopes to forget.
So long, Alderman.
Aye, haven't seen that many all at once in a while.
We should have come here. Got no business traipsing about. Managed
already
one time, but who the hell knows what we'll find deeper in.
Has already died? Talking. Through just you, now?
Brawny bird. Through me? Fear? Not on your life. All right, boys, let's move on. At pace, show these horrors who's in charge.
No sound. What the hell? It's bad.
How you like that silver?
All together.
Bloody hell. What the?
Water hikes.
Where's a horror like that come from?
A wench that's had too much hooch turns into that. So next time you think to give a woman booze, don't.
Ever what the anything. Hell, it's bag. There's no sound.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
hell? What the?
Water hags.
What
Where's
the?
Where's a mother like that come from?
A wench that's had too much hooch turns into that. The next time you think to give a woman booze, don't. Better off drinking it down yourself.
What the hell? Why there's no sound?
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Alright.
Where's a horror like that come from?
A wench that's had too much hooch turns into that. The next time you think to give a woman booze, don't. Better off drinking it down yourself.
I'll go find it. You can't do
it? I don't know you. I can't kill.
Introduction. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
We could use your kind if you'd find the heart to serve the Eternal Fire. I'm Tamara.
Heard quite a lot about you.
Tamara, dear daughter, you return after all. Come, don't deny me this embrace.
Stay away from me. I've come for Mother. Unlike you, I'll not see her rot in this swamp.
What the hell do you think I'm here? To take her home?
Oh, you'll do no such thing. You'll not lay a finger on her. Never. I'll not let you.
You've a right to be cross. I was not the best husband, the best father, I know. But I've changed. Ask anyone. Geralt, come, tell her.
Stop arguing. It's stupid. We need to find Anna.
Verily I say unto you that ire and vehemence can lead to naught but one's downfall.
Who the bloody hell is this?
And who are you to ask so crudely?
This is my commander.
and that should be of no concern to a drunken swine.
Tamara, you stand with their kind now. Perhaps you'd have them torture and hang your own father.
You're not my father, and I care not a bit what befalls you.
I remind you, we've a matter to resolve here. You're a witcher. Will you help?
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't willing.
I've lost 5 men and have little notion of what else to expect in this cursed place.
No time to lose. Crones could return any minute.
Ha! How do you know they're not here already?
Because we're still alive.
Search the village!
Gingerbread loaf, freshly baked and hot.
Mother.
There. Clean as a whistle. Fresh as a daisy. Go on. Whip me. I made it too little. I nibbled it, but just to see if it's firm. But it's fresh. So take pity.
Oh, Mother.
Take pity. But I pleaded. I begged.
Mother, it's me. You recognize me? What's happened to her?
I said I'd do it all. Give it here. I'll scrub it again. Scrub it clean.
Mother!
Something's coming. Get ready.
What was that?
Wolves? Perhaps.
Didn't sound like wolves.
Because it wasn't. Get ready.
No salvation.
What the hell? No. What am I having now? Oxalate vitality regeneration. Which one should? Increase maximum vitality. Okay, let's take this one. And what is this? Whoa. Vitality regeneration.
What the hell?
A fiend to me.
Crones have sensed us. They know we're close. Sent the beast for Anna.
Those damned witches! When will it end? Look what they've done to her. Are they not satisfied? Enough! I'm taking her away.
She's my wife. She'll return home with me. You're welcome to come with us if you wish.
Don't touch her. We leave this cursed place now.
She's sick. Weakened. Where would you take her in this state, Oxenfurt? It would mean her death.
I know how to care for my mother.
She's not a rag doll to be ripped from hand to hand. Let her decide.
Bye. Bye for dinner. Mood bye.
She's incapable of deciding anything just now.
A dark spell, it must be. Help her, Witcher. I beg you.
This is no dark spell, I'm afraid.
Well, what is it then?
She's been through a lot. Lost a child, was carried off by a fiend, lived in the Crone's village taking care of children who are now gone. It's left its mark, as it would on anyone.
So it's hopeless. You can't help her. She's to be like this.
I'm sorry.
I know a hermit. A very wise man with a gift for healing. Met him some time past. Lives in the Blue Mountains. I shall take her there.
Might be worth a shot.
I shall go with you.
That's impossible, sadly.
Why?
You have duties. Duties deriving from your commitment to the Church of the Eternal Fire. Once we finish our work in Velen, we return to Oxenfurt.
You said you'd save my mother.
And I kept my word. Your father can care for her now.
He care? You know him. You know what he did to her.
He swears to be a changed man. And in his eyes I see true sorrow. Remorse for his sins. He will care for her. And you've a new life and new duties. To the Eternal Fire.
Fear not. All will be well. I will not touch drink. I will find the hermit. And once she is herself again, we will find you.
Swear it.
You have my word, child.
Witchers were made to kill monsters. It doesn't matter who posted the notice. The coin has to be right, that's all. Witchers don't debate. Their conscience plays no part. They just get on with it, then pick up the coin pouch tossed at their feet and set off on their way. Folk don't expect witchers to save them from themselves.
Thank you, Witcher. Despite all.
May the Eternal Fire guide and protect you.
Farewell.
had enough of this job.
You were right, Father Taker.
I'm not so sure.
We could do nothing more. Nor could the Witcher, if she can be helped. Only a learned sage.
Perhaps you're right.
Men, we've had a hard day. The fight was tough. We're bruised, this I know. We shall rest here.
So what is the next mission? Is that it? Oh, it looks like this mission is ended.
Yes, sir!
So where is Johnny? Johnny, you're still alive? I hope you're still alive.
Give me a moment. I must gather my thoughts myself.
All right, so this mission is ended. Next mission is probably this one, yeah. But before that, let's take a look at here. golden. 20. Let's go. Okay. So. Let's change my sword. Golden Wards in the map, right here. So this is what he was protecting? Glyphing, right? Probably, I guess it's glyphing. No. Twenty again. Chance to cause bleeding. Huh. Necrophage. Where is the necrophage? Whoops. I don't want to make engagement or fight with Dawn. What the hell? No, no, no. Don't come close to me. Don't come close to me. It's kind of a waste of my time. Guess this is bear. Yeah, this is Linux, but what level is this? Twenty-two. No. What the hell? What the hell happened here? Go in again. But what level? 24. No way. Also, let's go back to Novigrad. No way.
Die.
What the hell? What the hell are you doing, Gerard? Still locked.
Pam-param, pam-pam-param, pam-param.
We crossed the Yara, we will cross the Pontar as well.
Medeta, Estrat has a Novigrad.
Is it true? Northern women bathe once every 3 months.
Greetings, Quartermaster.
Honor and glory, Geralt. How can I help?
So long.
Deserter from the Skoya Tail.
So let's go to Novigrad. So Bloody Balon is still here. Look where Seeps on the main square and carefully followed and talk with Beggar about King Beggar. It was clear at this time that his particular Monzel Morzel, what does it mean, this Morzel? Small piece.
To see the surgeon. Never know when they'll accuse him.
Ain't at the Kingfisher, you're sorted for at least 2 days. Just go.
Take pity on me, misery, good folk, and aid a man crippled by misfortune.
Word is, nothing's free in Novigrad.
Oh, no one come bursting with questions. Now, where do you folk gain the idea we beggars know everything? I need to see this, and I need to find that one who robbed me brother. Fuck if I know.
There's this place in Novigrad they call the Putrid Grove.
Aye, it's about right.
Well, Novigrad's full of nooks and crannies with odd names. Looking to sightsee, buy a bloody map.
Heard men like you frequent this alley.
And I've heard they fed you all shit and you smiled and ate it. Now, don't mean no offense. Go in peace. Arms for the poor.
Wait a sec. I need to wash my hand first.
The barn on yonder fence, the crowing cockle sits. I'll come to you, my darling.
You seen new waitresses?
No, they were seen.
And how? Bugs
are
like
real fire.
Any meat, monster?
Arms for the poor. Aid a veteran of the struggle against the black ones.
Where do you fight?
Angrin early on. In Sidaris last, along the banks of the Pontar. So, help me out.
Here. Now you help me. Gotta find the back alley locals call the Putrid Grove. It's important.
Don't know naught about no grove, putrid or other. Don't generally care much for orchardry.
This is urgent.
Leave me be, I don't know.
Ain't at the Kingfisher, you're sorted for at least 2 days. Just gotta jostle a good position where they toss the leftovers.
Walking about all door-faced. Look kindly on a wretched soul. Aid one who laughs or nourishment 3 days past.
All right, give you a crown.
Crown's enough, my lord, when your gut's so empty it's stuck flat to your spine.
Could give you more, on one condition. You tell me where you drop your takings for the day.
I'd drop them with my lady. Serious trouble if I didn't.
I think you take them to the Putrid Grove.
far as I'm concerned, the king of beggars can stick his crown up his arse, then shove it even deeper with his scepter. Bugger won't get a broken copper from me.
You're either pretty damn brave or just plain stupid.
What's he gonna do? Break me legs? Let him. Me taking's double as a cripple.
From what I hear, they'd break your legs just to start.
Some coin for me future widow, then.
There. Now tell me where the Putrid Grove is. It's the least you could do.
I don't know. And believe you me, I don't want to know. God's protect.
Let us pray to the eternal fire.
Whoa!
That it may grant our supplications.
It will bleed.
Eternal fire.
Need some overripe sheep.
These are foul practices. Stop at once!
Dancing on a scaffold.
I was a war veteran. Spare me, crown.
What?
They ought to never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
Arms for the poor.
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms, look, like a windmill's wings. There. See me waving them? Looky here. Just look. And my mind, thorough addled.
I gotta find the place they call the Putrid Grove.
I know it but won't say. I know it but won't say.
Why not?
Not allowed to say. I would tell you, though, if you didn't push, weren't so insistent. If you like, come again. Might tell you then.
Guess your mind truly is addled.
Didn't I say so?
Spare a copper or two.
Ah, it's you again. Another chat, same as the first. My mind's thorough addled, but the rest of me spit as a fiddle.
What the...
Farewell.
As they say, a bastard...
Is there a land where I might find all of your kind?
Stalker, all's in order.
Me trousers.
Right. One thing is plowing free in the city.
So we're like farming fruits. There we go. No.
Those hunters would burn a rainbow if they could.
Look for seeds in the main square and can't like follow them.
My, what a freak. Ah, oh, it's you again. Another chat, same as the first. My mind's thorough addled, but the rest of me spit as a fiddle.
So, like I said, I'm looking for the Putrid Grove.
Second time round, your wish is my command. It's that-a-way. There.
That-a-way. Meaning where?
In Lace Halls. There's this alley, past a gate. Not at all putrid and not a grove. Fools call it that, but I know better.
And anyone can go there?
Of course. Unless he forgets to say, the old sow's farrowed piglets might not let you in then, but that's easy enough to say. Listen, the old sow's farrowed piglets. See?
Thanks for your help.
Or will you stay longer?
Oh, it's a war veteran.
It's far safer with you.
Spare me a crown.
The downfall of civilization, moral decay.
Open up.
Who are you and what do you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes. Pair of swords. Mutated killer, me thinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
Heard right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the grave's upkeep.
Old sow's farrowed piglets.
Ah. Welcome to the grove, brother.
What are you offering?
Wow, maximum inventory weight. Got it.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
I need frostbite. Frostbite. There we go. What the hell is Strunks? Oh, I made a mistake. I made a big mistake. It's kind of impossible to win this game. Made a big mistake. Big mistake.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.